I ask myself the same question, fool.
How did you get here? Garbage!
That's easy for you to say, sucker. Now shut up.
G.I. Joe will return after these messages. G.I. Joe.
Hello Joe fans, welcome to another super exciting fun school G.I. Joe review. A Joe I'll be reviewing today is Team G.I. Joe's heavy machine gunner Indian fun school Roadblock. Roadblock first appeared in the Marvel comic book in issue 22 along with Duke, and he first appeared in the cartoon in the 1984 5-part miniseries The Revenge of the Cobra in the very first part.
Oh, he'll fight for freedom wherever there is trouble. G.I. Joe is here.
Well, there are around 25 different versions of Roadblock known to exist. Since the new introduction of classified, highly articulated G.I. Joe figure released, that version count is keep on growing. First ever Roadblock released in year 1984. Well, this particular fun school version of him was inspired from his version 4, which was released in year 1992 with cool accessories. Let's take a close-up look at this figure. This fun school Roadblock's face looks accurate as it was shown in the animated series. He is a black bald dude. His eyebrows, mustache with goatee style beard under lower lips looks absolutely badass. He is decked out in green sleeveless commando sweater with a black collared shirt worn underneath. A brown shoulder harness with weapons. On his right side, he is carrying a knife in a knife sheath holster. And on his left side, he is carrying a lot of magazines. No wonder he is a heavy machine gunner. On his waist, he is wearing a black belt with a lot of pockets around. He is wearing blue trousers. On both sides, we see pockets. He is wearing black gloves. And at the bottom, black boots with brown boot covering. Let's take a look at his accessories one by one. He comes with a large black machine gun with a giant scope on top attached to it. An orange backpack. The sculpt of the backpack is very interesting. At the bottom corners, we see pegs. These pegs are actually there to attach an ammo belt to it. He comes with this rubber ammo belt and a yellow twin Gatling gun, also with the scope, featuring black barrels. This Gatling gun is based on 1989 rock and roll figure released by Hasbro.
The other end of this ammo belt attaches to the bottom peg of the Gatling gun.
Roadblock is very popular figure among Joe fans and collectors. Especially Funskool release Roadblock is in bucket list of everyone because of his unique accessories and colors. So that's all the time I have. If you enjoyed this video, then please hit the like button and share among your friends. And don't forget to subscribe to see another Funskool G.I. Joe review. Thanks for watching, guys. Yo, Joe. G.I. Joe.